So a lot of people will be struggle for how to promote your website using with the Facebook ads. So here, this is my Facebook page. So a lot of them asking for what is purpose of add your button. This button option. So this button purpose is, if anybody clicks this link, they go into your website URL. This is my own page, they're not going anywhere. Just click here. They're going to where? My website URL. So if anybody looking for the how to promote my website, just here, go to my Facebook page, just scroll down here. Here, the option showing by what is that? Promote your website, just click this link. Is only promote your website based on your Facebook page. Now here, this is my page, Digital Marketing Company. See here. Here. So yeah, they exceed my characters here. How many will support here? 190 characters will support. I'm writing for 107 characters. Just here. Here, what is that? The image too small. Which image? The image will be too small here. Add your, what is that? Upload, select image and 8 image. What is that image? Select image or maybe upload. Select image where? By your account. They show in number of images here. What option call is? Upload image. Just that. They're going to where? My desktop. Done. Selected. Click for confirm. Suppose you can play. I can add by video. How many minutes will be accepted? 1 minute will be accepted for video. See here. Here. Reason is ad blocker. When you're creating ad type, please check the all options. Very, very mandatory. See here. Is your website URL. Your website can be supported by how many characters? 90 characters. How many? 90 characters. See here. Add the image. What is that? Instant video. How many minutes supported? Less than minute. Now, right now I upload my image here. No need to add for the video here. Just come to here. What a headline. Customer company. Here I'm writing for customer course. Please write down main heading supported by the only for 25 characters. Main heading supported by only for 25 characters. See here, call to action. This is your button action. Here, learn more, apply now, book now, contact us, download now, learn more, everything will be there. I'm clicking for contact us. Go to your page, click for contact us, copy the URL. Just scroll down here. This is my contact us page. See here, what is that? I'm selecting for the audience. See here, people who choose through your targeting. This one, edit here. First one, what is that? Gender, male or female. Next will be called age, 18 years to up to 50 years. You can give the 45 years better. And what is the place? First time probably only for Hyderabad, Ghana, Telangana, only that. So here, these are all targeting. So I don't need the education language, learning. So professional services, university. I'm targeting for digital marketing. So look here, Ado. In previous we discuss Ado always middle. See here. First, gender, age, and location. Fourth will be targeted keywords. So here we can select by the very, very main option is called student. Now, how much reach? 28 lakhs people. How much reach? 25 lakhs. Now click save. Done. Just scroll on here. What is my daily budget? 400. So I can fix as the 50 rupees. Accepted. Is accepted. It is not accepted. The minimum asking by the 100 rupees. Here. The active amount will be spent maybe very expensive, 7 to 12 clicks per day. How many clicks? 7 to 12 clicks per day. See here, 7 days, 14 days, 28 days. You can run by 7 days, 14 days and 28 days. Previous we discussed 1 day, 7 days, 14 days and 28 days. They display by how many days? 7 starting, 14 days and 28 days. Run still add until 15. I need only for 1 day. So what is that promises? Your spend total will be 200 for run for 2 days. So for running for only for 1 day. Show anything? No. So I spend it with how many days? 2 days. See here. Anyway, the when? March 15, 2018. So today will be March 14th. I will end by when? 15th. But today will be 13, not for 14. So I can give by the 14th. That will run by how many days? 1 day. Now here, see how much amount will be there? Balance will be there? 250. So they divide by only how much? 100 rupees. I'm putting add by only for 1 day. Now click for what is that? That's came by business name GST. No need click for save. Now I will be going to active mode. Where will check the your ad will active or not? Facebook.com/manage. Now I will be active. How many days? How much amount will be deducted? 100 rupees. How many clicks will be done? 7 to 14 clicks. Now we'll check. We will check. Go to facebook.com/manage. Suppose you go to the mobile apps. What is the mobile app name? Facebook Advertiser. Facebook Advertiser. The shortcut name is called ADVRTS. So available will be 250 rupees. Just go to your, what is the option call is? Ad Manager. Your message, where do you get the message? Facebook business page. See here. This is my ad. So still will be, what is that? Pending for review. So when you accept it, they show you by, your ad will be approved. Who give the message? Facebook business page. So just go to your profile. They send him by the message by your Facebook chart. That is you for sending by message by who? Facebook business chart. Is it clear? Now this is video from your website using with the Facebook ads. If anybody asking the face how to promote your website, that only dependent by your Facebook page icon. That is called your website link. The option is called promote your website. Is it clear? This option called promote your website. They promote your contact us page.